How about the ultimate impact driver? Well, how about it being cordless as well?
It is the ultimate impact driver and cordless. Tell you what, they've put together this at 10.8 volts, and I have to say, I'm very impressed with it. I was given this to muck about with, and I thought, you know, when you hear anybody who's been into DIY and you think, oh, 10.8 volts, you're not expecting much guts in it. But I have to say, I was so impressed with this. Being made with professionals in mind, they've given it some good gearing in there, and it really does work. I mean, for a tradesman who's a kitchen fitter, bathroom fitter, something like that, it's nice and lightweight,
so small,
yet it's got the power. You've got gets with the battery. You get your charger. And as you can see here, I've got a battery on charge, and you've got all the phases of charging on there, which you can have, which you can see as you're charging it. I've popped in a driver bit into there. Again, it's a quick release. You've got a little quick release holder there, and it's in there. Now,
you actually get two batteries.
Batteries with this, so you've always got. That's why the kit was put together with the tradesman in mind that he's going to be working all day, so he's going to need to have one battery on charge, one battery working. So I'm just going to pop my safety specs on with health and safety. We've got to maintain that.
That's important.
And you know, just a simple thing like popping in a screw. You can hear that impact, can't you? You can hear that impact really, really, really going in there. That was my magnetic bit sticking into the wood as well, because it went slow. I'm just going to go slowly so you can hear the impact. Now I'm hitting the top of the wood, and I'm actually driving that screw further down into the wood, so it's still going. I mean, this is where I get so... Look, I've taken that right down, right down, that far into the wood, the whole head's
been dropped. And that's rare for something that
for
that
something,
voltage.
I mean, 10 years ago, some 18-volt cordless drills wouldn't be able to handle
right,
that.
Okay.
And this is what I mean, the technology is getting such that it really can, you know, handle the job in hand. Here we have a nice 4-inch screw. I'm really pushing this now to that. What I'm trying to do is show the people at home that this has been made. Now, I haven't pilot holed that at all. There's not a pilot hole, not a clearance hole. I'm driving this in. Obviously, I would recommend anybody putting in something like this, they should pilot hole it. But there we go. Let's see how far it will take that down. I have to say that on a 10.8 volt, anybody at home who's had 10.8 volts or that kind of size drill will be looking at that and going, my goodness, that's really got... This is what I like about this. It's been made with the professional in mind to know that it will be able to cope with those heavy-duty jobs. And I was having a look at this, and I know it's a driver, but sometimes you can get the drill bits, like the masonry bits, which have got the hex ends to them. And if you had a drill bit that was masonry and you had the hex end in there, you could pop it in there and it would be able to do holes in the walls, masonry, stuff like that. So you're putting up a picture, maybe putting up a kitchen cabinet, doing anything like that. So this is going to be one of those tools that you go, I'll grab that.
I'll
keep on using it. It's really, really versatile tool. Nice and light. I mean, feel that. That is really nice and lightweight.
See, that's
isn't
my
it?
Type of thing, yeah. I love that.
It does. It feels nice in the hand. It feels comfortable.
Comfy.
It's got a good grip to it.
Has got
Again,
a good grip.
It comes with two batteries. It comes with a 1-hour charger. You've got all on, as I say, on the charger, it tells you whether you're 80% charged, fully charged, when the battery is faulty, it will also detect that. So, you know, a really good quality charger, plus the blow molded case.
You've got
so you've got everything you need to really get on with that job in hand. And again, you know, go for just a normal 2-inch screw there. I'll drive it right down. I mean, that really, that's gone.
Way down.
Get that out again.
That's gone for good.
That's gone for good.
Unless you decide to take it out.
It might even, look, it's gone right through the workbench. I'll get in trouble
you
now.
You will get in trouble. I was about to say, I'm getting in trouble for that one. Oh, dear. Thank you, Orlando. Now, if you want to get your hands on this one, and I strongly advise getting your hands on this great deal, as always, it's 01623 425 875. If you are calling the number, all you have to do is then quote the code to the call advisor. The code is 101957. But you don't only have to call us on the phone. You can, of course, join us online on the website, allws.ukhs.tv. You actually get two batteries
you
as well,
get two
don't you?
Batteries with this.
And you can order anything you choose right there. Great deals, great prices, and so much for your money.